9 a.m. Gotta clock in, new job, new place, everything is going great. And what about Jennifer? Started her own business, had a rough start, but I gave her my forgiveness. Man, what the heck was my problem? Laughing to myself while I'm pouring up my coffee, pulling out the driveway, cruising on the highway, coffee on my sweater, aw man, but it's Friday.
Jake, how are you? I'm late.
It's fine.
I'm gonna get those papers up to date.
It's fine.
Told me that when we were face to face.
It's fine.
I promise I'll be picking up my pace.
It's fine, you rascal. Just don't make a habit of it.
I won't.
Would you look who it is, my favorite employees. How's it going, guys?
Hi, Mr. Hill. Thank God it's Friday. Am I right?
Thank God is right.
Hey, there's a fresh cup of Joe in the break room.
No thanks. I'm all jobbed out for the morning.
Like usual.
Keep the work up. I'm proud of all you guys, because every time I come up in here, all your work is done on time. And if you want to ask me questions about the weekend, have my blessing. I would love to hear about your kids and their piano lessons. I just want to be the greatest boss that I was meant to be. And if I'm in my office and you want to chat, it's fine with me. And there's a lot of topics we can talk about to take the edge off. I know the work can get you down at times, so talk my head off. And Lisa, how about you order us some pizza? Use the business card. I'm sure that everybody'd eat some. And David, the letter's going great. You need to save it. You've been hard at work all day, just need to take a break. And I'm thinking we should all relax and just turn on some music. We've had a very busy week. I'm sure we'd all could use it. Aha, that's more like it.
Woohoo, party!
Oh, slow it down, it's not 5 o'clock just yet.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Song name, anyone?
I have no idea.
I couldn't tell you that one. But anyways, I'm sure you're all excited for the meeting. New CEO, I sure as heck can't wait to meet him. And Jackie, you're the one that always looks so happy. I love to see your smiling face whenever you walk past me. And Shane, your son played a really good game. I hope he makes the captain, if he didn't, it'd be a shame. I've never had the chance to have a crew like you before. I'll be in my office, gotta finish those reports. I just want to sit in silence. Finish my work without anybody bothering me.
Hey, Mr. Hill, do you mind if I have a word with you for a second?
Sure, Glenda, come on in. Don't mind at all.
Did you hear about the new CEO? Leonard Pike is his name.
Huh. Leonard Pike, that's an interesting name.
Yeah, I heard he's assertive and really bossy.
Well, as a CEO of a company like this, you'd have to be.
Yeah, especially dealing with us loons.
Yeah.
But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get back to work now. See you, Mr. Hill.
All right, Glenda, see you in a minute. Okay. Just go out there. They're great workers. I can't possibly get frustrated with them. How's it going, guys? Everything looking great?
Yeah, want some M&Ms?
No thanks. Already ate. Hey, Mike.
Sir?
Don't leave until you get those papers right.
I'm on it.
By the way, that suit you're wearing looks mighty tight.
Thanks.
Rocky, why don't you go and stock up on some coffee? The pot is running low. We don't need everybody groggy. And Glenda, you're the one that uses all the Splenda. Slow it down a little, would you, before you turn into a pack of Splenda. I'm headed home for the day, guys. I'll see you at the meeting tomorrow.
All right,
all right, man. Hey, Mr. Thomas, how are you?
Hey, Jake, just calling to remind you about the big meeting for the new CEO tomorrow.
Oh, I sure haven't forgotten about it, Mr. Thomas. We're all very excited.
All right, good. I'll see you there.
All right, bye now. Hey, Mr. Hill.
Excuse me. Hey, Alan, how's it going,
buddy?
Hey,
Mr. Hill.
Hey, Karen.
Hey, guys, I'm glad everybody could make it. I'd like to introduce our new CEO, Mr. Leonard Pike.
Wait, is that...
Hey, y'all, how y'all doing? My name...
Lil Pinecone?
Excuse me, sir. Who is Lil Pinecone?
How the fuck did you even get this position?
Sir, I don't even know what you talking about. My name, Leonard Pike.
No, it's not.
L-I-N...
Okay, then what's this?
Y'all know who it is?
It's
Lil Pinecone and Jake Hill on this thing, what? I don't know what that is.
Lit in this motherfucker. Yeah, go ahead and explain that.
That don't even sound like me.
Okay, if it's not you, let's see if you can resist the trap beat.
Nah, I'm good. Let's do the meeting. Oh, Lord, turn that off, please. We doing a meeting. Well, we can't be doing it now. I'm good.
You got it.
No, I ain't little pine cone in this bitch, boy.
There it is.
Sorry.
Here it comes.
Fuck. Y'all bitches ain't shit. Pop a motherfucking clip. CEO up in this bitch. All these hoes up on my dick. I just drunk two cups of lit. Hey, this stupid fuck you me. I'm a real OG. I been smoking all this green. Yup, pine cone in my name. Run up on me in the street, you ain't gon' be the same. I'ma shoot your mama in the mouth and rob your fucking face. All you bitches looking at me like you think this shit is funny.
My bad.
Good job. There's your new CEO. How is that for professionalism? Are you fucking serious?
Oh, Lord.
Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Thank you all. I am very excited to be your new CEO. We gon' get a lit in this bitch.